19 facts about Malcolm X. Fact number one, Malcolm X was born on May 19th, 1925 in Omaha, Nebraska by Earl Little and his wife Louise Helen Norton Little. And rumor has it that he was the first black child to be sonogrammed, but the practice was immediately abolished for decades once they photoed little Malcolm in the uterus walking on water right before it broke.